Overnight high-speed pursuit through city streets involving teenagers. The Oklahoma County Sheriff's Office says a deputy tried to pull someone over in Northwest OKC, but they sped away, sparking this pursuit. Around 23rd in Portland, three suspects got out and ran. One of them was caught and is underage. The search continues for the other two. Deputies tell us speeds reached over 100 miles an hour, but thankfully no one was hurt.